Time and the world do not stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future.
I said, are certain to miss the future.
Oh no, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now we invited you here today.
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations.
Sounds like someone breaking in.
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be, and has to be massive, to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.
John F. Kennedy, truly a tragedy. Harvard and Navy, World War II veteran. 36, president, space race event. Liked by 72%, a new era to commence. Plan in progress for the communists. Lee Harvey Oswald joins the Soviet. Cold War tension got U.S. attention. Cuban Missile Crisis, failed invasion of the Bay of Pigs. JFK to Dallas to get more support. Lee Harvey Oswald cuts his trip short. JFK, like 2 days so cliche. We miss you, JFK.